welcome you to this pre-anniversary service. As a senior choir at this church, it's only fitting that we kick off the services that began the celebration of 48 years of this church and 35 years of our pastor. We invite you to attend other services this week if you are able. On Thursday and Friday nights, we will have services here, and then our services will culminate next Sunday. We hope that you will sit back and enjoy what has been planned for you, and we know that you are welcome today and anytime this church is open for service. Again, thank you for coming. To be introducing this quartet to you. They are called the Recovering Angels, and I'm not going to insult your intelligence by reading everything that's on this paper, but how many know that when we're down to nothing, God is always up to something? So when God was up to something and they were down to nothing, he was molding and mending and putting together this awesome quartet of men who I know personally, and I thank God for their presence in my life. And what it does say that they overcame the streets of Washington, D.C. Some people don't make it through the streets of Washington, D.C. So they had just what I had, a hard knock life. But now they're on the other side of the journey, and they're singing praises to God, a cappella. So I want to introduce to some and present to some my brothers in recovery, and they're called the Recovery Angels, and they're going to do it their own way. And I want to just continue to ask you to continue to pray for them, because they can be heard all over the district in New York. Last night they were at Proud Mary. They sang for President Barack Obama. So when God has his hands on you, when God has a plan, his plan is limitless. So I want to present and ask my brothers to come and lead us as only you can. Amen.
First and foremost, we'd like to thank the pastor and Miss Garrett for having us here to celebrate your anniversary. And the way that we do this, our parents always told us, before we go to bed, please get down on your knees and thank God before we sat at the table. She always wanted us to say grace. Is everything all right over
there? And pray.
Just. Johnny. Hey,
my name is John, and we are the Recovering Angels. It's a pleasure to be here. You know, it's the only place I would rather be but in the church. But I carry the church within myself. It's a blessing to have a God that loves you no matter what. You know, he was telling me about, it was really my story. Being a kid, you know, my mother used to tell us that we had to say a prayer. So I took it as a kid that it's one prayer. And what happened was, when we went to bed, we had to say a prayer. When we wake up, we had to thank the Lord through a prayer. To eat breakfast, we had to say a prayer. To eat lunch, we had to say a prayer. To eat dinner, we had to say a prayer. and then go back to bed, I had to say a prayer. And that was just too many prayers for me. But I'm so thankful now. And we're going to give you our version of the Lord's Prayer.
Our Father!
Peace down in my heart.
Everybody,
glad I got Jesus.
Jesus
down in my heart.
Hey, glad I got Jesus
down in my heart.
Glad I got Jesus
down.